So, we have reached the summit of Bandai-san. This is the volcanic crater. Bandai-san is a volcano quite similar to Mount St. Helens in the US. In the sense, its eruption mainly consisted of pyroclastic flow. Here are the remains of the crater, I think. This whole mountain was completely blown off, in fact, during an explosion.